Did you know that in Only Lovers Left Alive, all of the cast members playing vampires wore wigs that were a mix of human, yak, and goat hair, in order to make them look wilder?